It'll be okay, Molly.
Okay? How is any of this okay? Heron and Sean are dead. Dutch is hardly speaking to me.
I don't know what to tell you.
Doing all right, Abigail?
I still can't believe that happened to Karen.
You okay?
I thought we were safe here.
Never make that mistake. This has all gotten a little crazy.
We need to find where those O'Driscolls are at and go hit them back.
I don't know. I ain't sure that's the right move. You okay?
Yes. Just thinking about Karen. Guess he was always living on borrowed time.
Maybe. You okay?
I will be. I always had a soft spot for that Karen.
I know you did. I'm sorry. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
All right.
Thank you.
bad.
Hello. Hi.
You okay, Miss Grimshaw?
Oh, O'Driscoll's, Pinkertons. Is there anybody who doesn't know where we are at this point?
I don't know what to tell you. All right, well, I should be getting on.
As if it matters.
Always good to see you.
Hey.
How are you holding up?
Not so good.
You'll be all right.
Yeah, all right.
Arthur?
I'm getting tired of these old Driscolls now.
Me too.
This feud has gone on long enough. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Thank you. You came.
Of course I came. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. There's the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally. If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon.
Meet the early train to Saint Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then.
Danbury.
Who?
What?
Quieten yourself, friend. This won't take long. Danbury.
Yes?
I need some papers. A friend. Nothing important. A file. I'm from head office.
You're not from head office?
Does that seem important right now?
No.
I need a file by the Leland Oil Development Company. The one about the oil near Wapiti? Danbury. Think, man. Mine is a terrible thing to lose. Especially over such a nice floor as this.
It's here! It's here!
You've done good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. Nope. Danbury.
Danbury? You okay?
Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes, it's just... I'm working. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Or head office will send me back to get you. Fellas.
Now, we won't tell you again.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you. Okay, fella.
gun is spooking me, friend.
Did you see me?
Wish whiskey grew on trees.
Let's go, boy. Yeah.
What's the avenue?
Up on you, you know.
Huh? Mr. Morgan.
How are you?
Well, sir.
What are you working on?
Do you know anything about alligators?
Only the basics. Avoid them wherever possible.
Well, did you know that in the last 50 years, we've killed 90%?
You say that like it makes you sad.
They're beautiful creatures.
Let's see how you speak when one of them's got you in a death row.
Yes, I will make some creature a very happy lunch one of these days.
Let's try and avoid that from happening today, hmm? Well, you stay there, you'll get a great shot, then you'll get eaten.
What a way to go.
Why don't we take this boat out, and I'll protect you. Come on, get in the boat, he'll be fine.
Well, if you really think that's necessary.
You carry on shooting from that bank, you're gonna wish them wolves had eaten you.
Really?
Yes. The 10% has survived. They're the nasty ones.
All right, then. Oh, I saw movement to the north of us. Oh, and to the west. Oh, and to the northwest, there. That's probably where we should look.
Let's go look, then.
When we find one, line me up so I can get the shot.
I'll try.
Don't get too close. You'll scare them away.
Close, but not too close. Got it.
Last year, they brought 10,000 skins out of the swamps of Lemoyne alone.
Well, the gators got some catching up to do there.
Cases, trunks, shoes, boots, belts, Bibles even. Oh, look! On that little beach, boars! If we're in luck, an alligator won't be far away.
Saving alligators, but you don't mind that pork chop getting butchered.
Pork chop isn't in danger of extinction. You know, in the season, there are more alligator hunters down here than... alligators. It's got it. Quick, quick. I must get this shot. Give me this shot, I beg you. We caught him. In the middle of his dinner. This is history-making, truly. Nature. In all its glory. And cruelty.
Could have been you if you stayed on that bank where I found you.
Don't. Okay. So, now it's southwest or due west. 17 feet, 19 feet, 21 feet with a 5-foot head.
What?
They found some big bulls in these parts. Surely they did.
There's 20-foot gators here, and us two idiots are sitting in a 12-foot skiff?
No. This is in the 70s, 80s. All the really big gators have been hunted out and killed. More the shame, I say. It's terrible.
Ain't shame to this rolling fool who values his arms being attached to his body.
Right. Right. There, in the canebrake. That's a likely spot for one. Take us around the island until we see something.
Okay.
There, in the channel. You see its head? Excellent. Beast in repose. All as calm as the predator lurks. The final sighting was to the northwest of here. the boat just there, off the island.
Sure. If we stop too long, locals are gonna start getting curious.
Just there, please. So I'm facing the landmass. Right. Now look, there's an alligator back in those palms. Could you run in there and coax him out?
Coax him?
Please, he's quite something. If I could take that fellow's likeness, it might just save him from the taxidermist.
Fine.
That's not the shot. Can you rotate us a little? Well, wait. Spin me back around. Hold on. Could you reorient me? I've lost the shot. Redirect me first.
Maybe I want this monster stuffed and on display.
Huh, that's the spirit. Out you go, then. Get him to notice you, and then turn tail and run.
I don't like this. Not one bit.
Keep going. Through the
ball. Oh, he's awake.
Lead him back here, quick. I think you misunderstood our purpose here. Put that away. Quick. Jump in the boat! In! Got him! What a specimen!
Nearly got him eating me!
I don't know what I'd do without you, sir. I really don't. We can congratulate ourselves on a job well done, Mr. Morgan. Take us back where we began.
Anyway, I hope you got something worth printing.
Oh, assuredly. The nation will see these beautiful beasts for what they are.
Killing machines?
No. Well, yes. Maybe that's not a bad thing. This is America, after all. We hold a love for killers that borders on macabre. Loving killers is part of our makeup.
Maybe. But usually we wait until after they're dead.
Well, I hope we've changed.
Me too.
Ah, yes. Docker here. Just pull up to the bank.
That should do us.
Yes.
These pictures you're taking.
Yes.
They gonna be any good?
I certainly hope so. Though I doubt it. The subject is magnificent, the backdrop jaw-dropping, but the agent of beauty is a talentless fool. Although maybe I'll strike a few lucky shots.
You sure do make me laugh that way you talk about yourself, Mr. Mason.
Well, I'm good for laughing at, if nothing else.
I didn't mean it like that.
I know. Still, I feel such a fool around you, sir.
Don't worry about it.
I foresaw many an ignominious future for myself, but never damsel in distress.
Well, good luck, Mr. Mason.
Thank you, and to you too, sir.
Try and stay out of trouble.
I shall certainly try.
Gentlemen.
Hey there.
Y'all doing all right?
You're damn scalawag. That's all there is to it.
Scalawag? Is that right? Because I'm working for my family.
You ain't working for... Who working for a carp?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hey, keep your distance from here and get your own camp. Go on! Get!
Hey, he's there!